found some of the downfalls of working in a pub would have to be, you know, working over the weekend and not being able to do things with your friends and stuff like that.
You're generally the only person in your group of friends that does this kind of job.
In the background, as manager, there's a lot of background work that I have to do that people don't see. I have to do all the stock taking, I have to do all the ordering, I have to do the wages, I have to do the bookkeeping, all the banking, counting the tills.
One of the negatives was definitely going to hit a rod. That got really tiring really quickly. And guys just didn't know how to take no for an answer because they'd be drinking and they think they're all special.
Working till 2 o'clock in the morning after a busy band night, or trying to deal with a customer who's had too much to drink. And
your social life completely diminishes.
There's a lot of work that goes into it. It's long hours. You've got a lot of legalities that you have to contend with. We don't have any bouncers. We've just got myself and the bar staff.
And there was a big fight out the front. There was quite a few people in there and I had to try and stop it. It was not the easiest thing to do, but it happened. And one of my patrons is really good, pulled him through the glass door and smashed his hand through the window.
So that can be quite tricky sometimes.
On a crowded beach, in a distant town, at the height of summer, see a boy of five at the water's edge, so nimble.
People expect their food quickly, they don't like waiting, and there are some things that are easy to cook to order, but mostly it's quite difficult.
Yeah, when we meet our fussy customers, because they always want to complain for something like that.
Opinion of this job would be that I love it. I get to socialise and hang out with friends and work at the same time.
All your staff have done a really good job. The food's gone out on time. The customers are really happy.
What more could you want? You get to meet people, you get to socialise, you get to listen to music.
I enjoy cooking for people, when, especially when you get feedback saying that the food is really good.
That's why I chose this field. Because I'm enjoying cooking always. I like to cook for someone.
I still get paid a pretty decent wage and it's fun.
Plus it keeps you sober as well, because you see all the drunk people and you don't want to be like that.
Makes cooking worthwhile when people enjoy it and say that it's good, and they say they're going to tell their friends and that they're going to come back again. That's the best thing about the cooking.
I can put up with the hours, I can put up with the length of time, all because you get to meet so many cool people and talk to so many different people. It's just amazing, it really is.
There's a feeling of satisfaction at the end of every night when you know your staff have done well, they've done their job correctly, the food's gone out on time, it's of a high quality, all your customers are happy, so that has a great deal of satisfaction. At the end of the night, when the lights go off, you know you've done a good job. Well, I